was arrested on the 25th of August by military men from Semakwachiri Plaza in Kamwacha, and unfortunately, he has been held incommunicado, that is, without family or friends being able to communicate with him since then, and that's unacceptable in a constitutional dispensation, and that's why we came to court to pray for his appearance, and the court has granted the application and ordered the military and the government produce Eddy Mutwe on the 4th of September this year on Tuesday at 9 a.m.
Honorable Chipoi was arrested and detained in a civil, in a military prison. When we filed the habeas corpus, he was hurriedly transferred and taken back to Luzira. But the issue remains, as civilians supposed to be detained in military prisons, you know there are so many other people who have been detained in military prisons. Honorable Bobi Wine, there is Chitata, there are policemen now, and even Honorable Nsubuga. We want the Constitutional Court to interpret that issue.